Got some breaking news. Anthony Joshua, well, let's say Eddie Hearn, decides to have the rematch in Saudi Arabia and not the UK in Cardiff. And that tells me all I need to know. Anthony Joshua clearly believes he can't beat Andy Ruiz and he has no intentions on winning this fight. Choosing to accept the fight in Saudi Arabia and not the UK tells me this is a money grab. Eddie Hearn is cashing Anthony Joshua out. I believe this is going to be Anthony Joshua's last fight. He don't give a damn about winning the fight. It's about money. And he's only taking his fight for money. If you wanted to win the fight, if your goal and intentions were to win the fight, you would have had the rematch in the UK in your home. You would have made Andy Ruiz face some adversity. You would have got him at your home and you would have set him up to beat his ass. Yet, you fought the first fight in New York City in his home. Then not only did you fight in New York, then you're going to fight in Saudi Arabia for money. Because we all know the Saudis offered more money than Cardiff in the UK. That's the only reason they having a fight in Saudi Arabia, for the damn money. Eddie Hearn proved that he'll do anything for money. He'll sell his mom out for money. And he's selling Anthony Joshua out. They both don't believe they can beat Andy Ruiz. He's not going to beat Ruiz. And I see this being Joshua's last fight. Just my reaction, my thoughts. I think it was a horrendous, idiotic, stupid move to have this fight in Saudi Arabia and not in the UK. Absolutely horrific, stupid move. If you want to win the fight, you bring his ass to the UK, you bring him to your home, in front of your crowd, you make him face adversity, he's going to be afraid, he's going to be petrified, terrified, you get him down there, you set him up, and you beat his ass. You don't have no fight in no Saudi Arabia for a money grab. And last I heard, Khan didn't even get paid by the Saudis when he fought in Saudi Arabia. So they offered the bag, Anthony Joshua, Eddie Hearn, went to grab the bag, and it's going to cost him. He's going to get his ass whooped again, and it's most likely going to be his last fight. Just my thoughts, my reaction, my opinion. You guys let me know what y'all think about the fight being in Saudi Arabia and not the UK. Let me know what you think in the comments section. Hit that like button and subscribe. I'm out.